Sometimes being a girl means you have wardrobe malfunctions.